Hello friends, welcome to CAD Maniac. This is Jitavo. Today I'll show you how you can make this model in no time. So let's get started. First of all, set the UCS to left. Then click on polyline tool. Click anywhere in the drawing area. Take the cursor downwards, type 5 and press enter. Then move the cursor towards left, type 4 and press enter. Take it downwards, type 17 and press enter. Then take it towards right, type 10 and press enter. Then move upwards, type 6 and press enter. Then move the cursor towards right, type 25 and press enter. Then take it upwards, type 7 and press enter. Then move the cursor towards left, type 15 and press enter. Then move the cursor upwards, type 21 and press enter. Take it towards left, type 8 and press enter. Then click at this point to complete this loop. Then select the polyline, type MI and press enter. Then click at these two points as I have done to specify the mirroring line and press enter to mirror the polyline with respect to the line. Then type DR and press enter twice and select this line to trim it. Then click on press pull tool, click inside this polyline and specify the extrusion height as 40 units and press enter to convert it into 3D. So this is done now. I really think everyone will be able to follow the steps and complete the model in no time. Then for assigning materials, go to Visualize tab, click on Materials Browser, then drag a material of your choice to assign the material to the model and close the Materials Browser. Now for dimensioning, type UCS and press enter, then type F and press enter and click on this face to set the UCS at this face. Then go to Annotate tab, click on Linear and click at the two points to specify the linear distance between these two points. Then repeat the command and do the same for all the other dimensions. Then type UCS again, type F and press enter and click at this face to set the UCS at this face. Then click on linear again and repeat the process for these dimensions. Again type UCS and set the UCS at this face. Click on linear and specify this dimension. Then type UCS again and set the UCS at this face. Click on linear again and specify this final dimension. So this is complete now. Friends, like and share this video if you like it and subscribe to this channel if you like the other videos as well. So that's it for now guys. Bye bye.